Good day, everybody. This guy sent me this solar light. I'm gonna go ahead and do an unboxing and review on it. Alright, here's everything that comes with it. So the cool thing about this, it's got this telescopic extension here. And then really, these are just your mounting screws. So you put a screw through here to keep this in place, and then you can mount it right through here. And you're good to go. They give you a remote with it, and we'll go over all the functions of that. But this piece too is if you want to come over here and mount it, let's say to the side or around a 4x4 or fence post, whatever, you got some parts to do that with, as well as some bolts that'll work with that. Okay, like I said, the rest of the stuff, they give you some different fasteners for mounting in different materials, cement, wood. I'd like to use some standard wood screws when I'm mounting this in my location. But anyway, I can give you a couple spare parts in there. Baby. Okay, one thing to note, I'll show you here. You see how there's no green light here? It's because the panel's down on the table. But as soon as that thing gets exposed to light, that green light comes on. That means it's charging. Okay, the next step is just to keep this pipe in place. So I'm gonna line up the holes there. And then come up here. That's the bolt that's gonna go down through there. Okay, so this bolt's just gonna go right in that hole right there. And that'll keep it stationary right there. And then this is gonna come up from underneath. Just take this little wrench they provided, tighten it down. As you can see, I'm just installing this with the bar first, and I'm going to slide the light over it. That way I'm not holding up the whole weight of the light and the bar trying to screw it in, so I just put the bar in by itself first. There's a remote. This takes two AAA batteries.
All right, here we are. It's nighttime, and this thing been raining all day, kind of overcast, and this thing still did pretty good. All right, here we go. It's raining out here, been raining all day, and this thing's still working like a charm. So here's it's the light there. It's kind of a garden area right now. It's in disarray, but.
All right, here's the remote with the batteries in it and everything. So you can set all of your lighting here on this. You can do 25% of it. You can go 100%. You can set the timing of it, how long you want it to go for, how long you want it to stay on, when you want it to turn off. Okay, this is kind of a feature I think a lot of people want, and that's the motion sensor mode, so that's that button right there. We'll go out and test that out, and I'll show you how that works. Right, on is just turning it on, off turns it off. You hit that motion sensor mode right there, it'll go 30% brightness when people are away, and then 100 when they show up underneath it. Of course, you adjust brightness there, and then your light duration. So when the light is on, press the remote control to set the duration of the lighting. Timing has a memory function and will be applied when the light is on again. Okay, right now we're sitting at 100%, and this baby is extra bright. So here's down to 25. 25. I don't want to blind you here. You can kind of see off the reflection of the ground. That's 25. That's what that looks like. Here's 50. A little brighter. Brighter yet. There's 100. But we'll go ahead and set it to motion sensor mode. There we go. Okay, that's it. 100 right now. So I'm going to go